Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Chapter some basic principles and techniques in organic chemistry, and we are doing the topic mechanism of an organic reaction. Hello friends, now we are going to discuss about the mechanism of an organic reaction. So what is actually mechanism of an organic reaction and what are being involved in this study? So let us talk about this thing. So now we are talking about the mechanism of an organic reaction. So in any reaction, what we do is we are concerned with the reactants as well as we are concerned with the product. But it is not happening where a reactant has been directly converted into product. It can go through an intermediate and then it would form a product. So that kind of intermediate that are being formed in the reaction, they can be easily isolated or they cannot be isolated. So in this, basically in mechanism, what we are learning is in mechanism, we are studying that how the reaction has taken place when the two reactants are reacted to each other, and that is the study where we could predict that how the mechanism has started or how the working of the reaction has been started so as to give a particular product. That kind of process or that kind of theory is basically known as mechanism of a particular reaction. So let us understand that what does the mechanism means. So the mechanism is the complete step-by-step description of order in which the bond breaking and bond form to give the observed product. So obviously, suppose if we have a reaction, a reactant like suppose AB plus CD, that is giving us a product. So in this case, the AB bond will break, and that's the reason that AC will be the product that would be formed, and D and BD or DB will be the product that would be formed. So in this case, what happens is the bond breaking takes place as well as the bond formation takes place. But this all description that are being shown in the mechanism, and from that only we could predict that what would be the and how the product has been formed. We show some kind of the description from where we could understand that the reaction has occurred through that step. So that is the reason that mechanism of an organic reaction is very important for us to understand that what would be the product. And this is what I wanted to explain to you, but there are more details that I'm going to explain in the next lecture also. So this was just a concept behind what is actually the mechanism of an organic reaction. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood this video very clearly, and you will share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.